Bom dia. We got one right above us, one off the side above us.
Oh!
Good looking out, thank you.
You got it, brother. Hell yeah.
Oh my god, you're the real.
Man, it's pretty awesome to see you playing again Aztec. I guess it's forward, really. I know it's talking to a wall, but...
Yeah, get Goon Goon ass, that motherfucker's on a string. Oh, he survived that shit.
Yeah.
Good shit, Goon Goon.
I have my red beam right on him, too.
Damn, what was that can you were using, Jaybird?
It's the technician.
Oh, that was a technician.
Let me see. Can we get the...
No, I don't think so.
Alright, which way are we going? Ultimate's going that way.
Yeah, I'm heading towards the apartment building. I usually like to get back in that corner of those two buildings.
Yeah.
If you guys are headed out there, then dude, I will absolutely follow you. Because that is a dope place to
see
the
action back there. I'm coming back there now. I'm behind you, don't go and bring him out.
There we go. All right. I was gonna say, cause there's a few back that were hurt.
Just flank his ass. I'm going around.
Nice.
Yeah, Yuri is hurt.
Dude, I'm sorry to get that on Aztec.
Two of them is hurt.
I could use some help.
Yeah, Bounty is behind that cut. He's chasing him. He's hitting the little box.
Wait, I see you.
There's two back there that hurt. They're hurt.
Yeah. Nice. Shit. They're about. Yeah, they whacked me off.
Whoa, what did I get hit by? Slow my ass down, though, I'll tell you that.
You're in that bomb, shit.
Oh, yeah.
Did I get bored and jump on the game?
Come on, Chronic.
What up, man?
Oh, what's up, Chronic?
Hey, guys.
I got you. Damn, they got me.
I got him.
I
and a back. Cut him off the other way, I say. He's behind y'all, he's trying to sneak up from the back.
Yeah, you got it. Watch your back. Thank you. Oh, who the fuck just hit me like that? That's killer. I already sniped the shit out of me. Again.
Killer's behind that thing, they're almost dead.
Yeah.
Get him. He's dead.
What are you doing?
Shit. Oh man. All the condoms were expired, so we just didn't buy
nothing to say.
Alright guys, I'm gonna be out now. Take it easy.
Hey, have a good one.
And when it comes to researching companies to work for, you want as much data as possible. Indeed.com has over 50 million reviews written by people.